All right, thank you, Dan. A much-debated new homeless resource center in Salt Lake City opened its doors today. The Gail Miller Resource Center, located at 242 West Paramount Avenue, will help men and women experiencing homelessness. It'll provide a temporary place to stay while connecting those in need with the services help them get back into permanent housing. This is the second of three new homeless resource centers, which will replace the existing downtown shelter.